Hello everyone, I'm Shantanu from Shorthand Learning and
I'm here with a dictation of 80 words per minute and it is a SSC steno session. Without wasting any time, let's get started.
16. Start. At the time of finalizing the deal for the purchase of this aircraft, France had promised to supply heavy water to India. I want to know whether it was a fact, and if so, what kind of inquiry has been conducted in this regard, and what has been the progress so far. Some information about it has come through the press, but the then Honorable Minister Sri Shivraj B. Patel had said that though the number of the aircraft was 46, the number of flights being operated was 50, and naturally this caused problems in maintenance. I would like to mention some points in this connection. In the event of accidents, inquiries must be conducted and reports laid before the House. If I gun down a person, an FIR would be lodged against me. I would be prosecuted and may even be hanged. But if such cases of serious accidents involving death of as many as 200 people are hushed up even after conducting an inquiry, this is a matter of great concern for the country. These days, this is not important that we should travel by air. What is important is that our lives and nation's honor should be safe and secure. All these things are not the products of just 3 months or 100 days. The Honorable Minister is not expected to correct the situation in no time. It will take some time to remedy it. The party which has ruled the nation for 40 years must be exposed for its shortcomings. We should punish the guilty and not the innocent. Without taking more time, I would like to submit on behalf of my party as well as on my personal behalf that clear information on this subject must be placed before the House and appropriate action be taken as per the findings of the report of the inquiry. This report should not be shelved as has been done in the past. Mr. Chairman, Sir, the accident of Airbus A320 is an unfortunate incident. According to the information available, the Airbus was already ill-famed because a similar accident had taken place in France also. But in spite of that, government considered this aircraft as the best aircraft and went ahead with its purchase. It is being said here that there was nothing wrong in the acquisition of this aircraft, but the information we are getting through newspapers show that there were certain irregularities in the deal and the intention of the persons involved in this deal was not good. Had their intention been good, they would have purchased the aircraft which were already operating in the country. The acquisition of the new aircraft shows that there was something fishy about the deal. The newspaper reports and statements of some persons show that the persons involved in the deal have taken commission, and if it is so, action should be taken against them. Just 3 to 4 days back, a bill for amendment in the CRPC was brought in the House and passed. It has empowered the government to collect evidence and information about the bribe taken by anyone from the foreign country. Stop.